Welcome everyone, this is a quick follow-up video to the previous video of how to restore your funds, but this time we're going to be restoring our funds from a Daedalus paper wallet. The steps are almost identical, just the seed phrase is 27 words, so you have to say transfer words from the Daedalus paper wallet, and you can go ahead and enter your 27 word recovery phrase. And remember, it's being stored on the blockchain, so as long as you have your recovery phrase, you're going to be able to restore your ADA. Even if Daedalus is giving you some issues, there's a small minority of people that are having issues with Daedalus. In the meantime, you can send your funds over to Yoroi and troubleshoot Daedalus and send them back and forth. As long as you have your seed phrase, you are in control of your funds. So I'm entering my 27 word recovery phrase from my paper wallet. Once you finish that, you can hit next and you'll see the message, Daedalus wallet is being restored, fetching addresses, and this is all dependent on your internet connection, but I am restoring a Daedalus paper wallet. I believe I had 10 ADA in there and I just sent 5 ADA to that wallet, so it should be around 14 or 15 ADA. I'm not 100% sure, but we're about to find out. And there we have it. The recovered balance is 15 ADA, there's a transaction fee, and the final balance is 14.8 ADA. We can go ahead and transfer funds. And there we have it. You see the pending transaction, it's going to change to a low transaction assurance, then go to medium, then go to high. This is all dependent on the number of blocks that have passed since you've implemented that transaction, and we are good to go. So that's how you restore your funds from a Daedalus paper wallet.